Hey guys, welcome back to today's video. Today we got a very special charger from Xiaomi. It's a 210 watts charger for the latest Redmi Note 12 Discovery Edition. And it's also the fastest charger for smartphones we've ever seen. We also took apart a 200 watts phone charger from IQ several months ago. You can click the upper right corner to have a look. It adopts a yellow USB-C port and no longer a special USB-A port. The input prongs cannot be folded for a smaller size. Model is MDY-13-EU. Except for the 5V 3A, 9V 3A of the PD protocol, it also supports 11V 6A of the proprietary protocol. And it can support 2 high-voltage BBS, which are 17V 10.5A, 20V 10.5A respectively. Although it adopts GaN technology, it's still relatively larger than the old 120W charger. And the included dual USB-C cable is specially designed for this charger, which can support low impedance and high current. Compared with the previous 6A cable, the improvement is very obvious. So let's use this set of charging suits to test its specs info. The brand new charger LED power ZKM003C can detect Xiaomi's 210W protocol, and it also supports QC 3.0, PD 3.0 protocols. If you're using the PD devices, it can support up to 65 watts, 20V, 3.25A. And it can also trigger the 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, and 15V, 3A. The BPS info is the same as the charger specs info. And also, the KM003C is now available on Amazon US. You can click the link in the description to buy one if you're interested. And now, let's take a look at its charging compatibility. Start from Xiaomi's own devices. Most devices can be compatible, like Xiaomi 11 Pro, 11, and 10. Even the older Xiaomi 9 can trigger the fast charging protocol. Also, there is no compatibility issue with the Redmi and Black Shark. Many 120W smartphones can reach more than 90W. So there's basically no compatibility issue with Xiaomi's devices. Then let's move to the third-party brands. Although it supports 3 sets of PBS, it is actually Xiaomi's proprietary protocol and is incompatible with other standard PBS protocols. For example, when charging a Samsung phone, it can only trigger 9V, 1.5A, 15V. Whether it's an S22 Plus or tablet, it's the same. It means the charger only triggers the PD and QC protocols to charge those devices. The peak power depends on the protocol supported by the phone, not the charger. You can pause to viewing the device you're interested in. Surprisingly, it can successfully charge notebooks and game consoles like Huawei MateBook, Lenovo Legion, MacBook, and Switch. That's the charging compatibility test for this Xiaomi 210W GaN charger. It has extremely high power and wide range compatibility for Xiaomi's devices. Also, it can support up to 65W PD. We may consider taking this charger apart, so if you want to see it, you can drop a like and leave your comments down below. See you in the next video. Bye!